You know, the word Havdalah means separation. We bless the Almighty One above for distinguishing the holiness of Shabbat from the weekday, distinguishing darkness from light, good from evil. It is specifically with a mitzvah where we connect to something larger than ourselves that we activate our soul state of awareness. And so by saying Amen after each of the blessings tonight, you channel the light and energy of those blessings into each of your lives. And in doing so, you activate your soul state, connecting with one another at our core. Because if you seek your soulmate, you need to be in your soul state.
Baruch atah Adonai, Eloheinu melech haolam, ha-mavdil bein kodesh lechol, b'no lecho hishech, bein Yisroh v'lo ha-amim, bein yom ha-shvi'i לשישיס ימי המעשר רוחת אדוני מבדיל בין קודש
We've been traveling from state to state, and I don't understand what they say.